Gentleman from Georgia.
I think this was rushed to the floor. I think this is what happens, unfortunately, when things are rushed. There are things that need to be done, and this decorum of this House is important. We've had a long lesson of that today. The very essence of the resolution, which has issues beyond, needs to be considered. And when we do this, then I think, as I said in my opening, and I'll stick by what I said then, that this needs to be voted down. This does not need to go forward, and we need to get to a certain time when we are back to literally doing the people's business.
We condemn the hurtful and offensive comments that demean immigrants and people of color, especially if those comments originate from the White House. And what we will do today is to accept the challenge of Dr. Martin Luther King, a peacemaker, man of hope, and we will say why we can't wait, because the nation calls upon our higher angels, and that is what we will do when we affirm this resolution on behalf of the people of the United States of America. With that, I ask my colleagues to vote for this very important resolution, and I yield back.
Ayes are 240, the nays are 187. The resolution is adopted. Without objection, the motion to reconsider is laid on the table.